This video is going to introduce you to a new feature in SketchUp 8, which allows you to get the volume of what it calls manifold solids. And that may be beneficial to OpenStudio users, so I just wanted to introduce it here. So to start that, what I want to introduce is SketchUp's Entity Information window. You can right-click to bring it up, or you can go to Window, Entity Information. So this is kind of like SketchUp's version of what we do for the object information window. It gives you, tells you what layer your face is on. It gives you the area of that face if you pick a line. Instead gives you a length, and you have some other options. Even our objects that also show up in object information show up in entity information as well, because while they are OpenStudio objects, they are also SketchUp objects. And so that's where this some new feature comes in. If you have a zone that does not have additional groups within it, you don't have daylighting controls, you don't have interior partitions, you don't have shading groups in there, then instead of getting the area like you would for a surface or the length like you'd get for a line, it now returns a volume. So you can really quickly get the volume of your zone without having to run through any calculations. So the other thing this is nice for is if you don't get a volume, that means your zone isn't quite properly closed. So let's say for some reason you change your model a lot and somehow you end up with a condition like this, where a surface is missing. Right now I'm making this really big, but this could be a hundredth of an inch. It could be some small minor amount that just didn't match up. And so I go here now and I don't see a volume. So that's kind of an indicator that something is wrong with that. And so if you're getting strange results, check and see if your zones match up the way they should. And if not, you can go back and clean them up. So here it's really obvious. I can see where my mistake was. There is another video on a third-party plugin that allows you to check where those mistakes are. So if you have tiny little mistakes, it will highlight them in color to show you where you need to fix your surface or your zone to make it a clean volume. And in fact, the plugin will actually allow you to test this even if you have other objects within your zone. So it really goes far beyond what you can do just by using the entity information window. So that's all there is to this. It's just a new feature that wanted to make sure that users were aware of in case they have a need for it.